It all started when I saw an apparition and felt heavy anxiety. Soon after, I heard growls, things fell off the wall, I've been grabbed. Electronics turned on by themselves, and it gave me violent invasive thoughts. This moment was the last straw. It is now locked away in a safety deposit box until it is ready to be sold to another collector.